Maybe. Alright, stream started. I'm at start game. Are we getting... Oh, this is going to end well. Why are you running a timer for so little hack? Apparently. Oh, jeez. No, we're not. We're playing so little collab. Alright. Because high quality, yo. It's trying to tell you you shouldn't do that crap.
It's not even bad for you.
Yes, it is.
No, it's not.
Look, it is, but we'll only judge you a little bit.
Speak for yourself, Vismund.
SlyPork entered channel.
Oh, you use a SlyPork. Are you racing SLC too?
No, I'm just watching.
Feel free to watch. It's going to...
Well, he's probably chilling on our streams. Well, I'm not streaming. I'm streaming.
So, if you want to go watch live stream, go right ahead. I'm not going to stop you.
MetroidM. Link to the l.dropbox
to your content.com. You actually had a link to the latest version. 64-bit. You could have just sent a link to the actual website. No. That's too much work.
Too much work for Vismund.
It is. It's Australian.
Oh, jeez.
Is it? It's fucking OBS. There's no reason OBS would make your emulator crash. That's basically cool crap for me. No reason.
Person 701 entered channel.
Hi, person. Have you decided to come join us? Run away while you still can, then. Debating whether or not I want to try and go for plasma. I know it involves the Infinite Corridor and getting the reserve tank. That's about all that I remember. I don't know where the actual jumping point is to get to the upper level, to get the nerf. Well, obviously. Right. And shame. What?
It's an actual password. It's an actual password. It's fantastic. It doesn't like Nestroid on the original, it doesn't like it on 3DS VC. It literally just like crashes your 3DS.
Oh, well, lovely. Okay, so why would you ever want to do this?
Channel SlyPork. Congrats. Channel Palmer. Club.
Alright.
Oh my god.
channel Palmer.
Just because? Oh, sure, because there's reasons we would ever want to do that. I guess just so that we can curse in a curse in an old NES game.
You know that's funny.
Channel Palmer. Not really.
Seconded.
Channel Palmer. Jump with topic equals boom.
Yeah, but now the window is being weird. You suck.
What window is being weird?
The one on OBS.
Don't need to worry about that.
Yeah,
Channel Palmer. To the windows, to the wall.
Make your thing smaller so it's...
Or...
What is that?
Channel Palmer, to get them female crawls.
I am really waiting on my friend to send me his 1.0 copy of Crime so I can start learning the speed on the original Crime.
Channel Palmer, dog just got to get them crawls. Channel Palmer. Channel Palmer. Dill pick look hell pa pa who don't who I poo hop you eat.
Okay.
Channel SlyPork. But yeah, baby. Oh, yeah. Channel Palmer. Right. There's no stingers to life.
We are good to go.
Channel Palmer. You know the rule. Channel Palmer. And so do I.
Raise your hand if you're not ready.
Channel Palmer, Trick ASP.
It changes the subtitles to Japanese, and that's it.
Was that a go or was that a no?
That was a no.
That was a no.
Why?
That was not pork.
I am in the land of MST's people. I will gladly murder them dead. No, they're shy guys. So we have our first casualty? Alright, missiles acquired. Oh god, stupid shy guy. I took great pleasure in murdering him. Oh boy. I am in the Vismund section. Expect many, many yellings of cursings of Vismund's name. Actually, going left is required, because you need to go left to pick up missiles. And also, going left is crumble jumping. Oh, come on, damn it. Crumble jump? Alright, picked up the energy tank after the crumble jumps. Oh, jeez.
Oh my god, I'm dead again. Save me, you're rated. Just avoid the sun. You go right. It sweeps at you.
Very easy.
It is.
Well, that's unintuitive.
It's supposed to kill you. That's
good job.
Now I'm getting mad. Hey, you know what you're
doing? Alright, safety save at the ship. Because screw this hack. It only should only take like 2 hits. Oh, well, it sucks to be you. Are we restarting? Oh, friggin', really? I was doing good. For once. Alright, whatever. Reset. Fine. Blah, blah, blah. Clear data. Friggin'. Alright, I'm gonna be back in a minute, I need a drink.
Channel MetroidMST. Link to the l.dropboxesercontent.com.
All right, I'm back. Good. I would have been rather annoyed if you did.
We didn't let you win. I'm ready to restart. They threw a picture that doesn't kill you in 2 hits. Sun didn't kill me in 2 hits, but Shy Guys took a million hits to kill me.
They're only supposed to take 2.
What the hell is that noise?
want somebody to play Guilty Gear with. Or is he playing Exard, or is he playing one of the older versions? Okay, what version of Guilty Gear are you playing? I can't see Kenta's chat, so I have no idea.
Be right back. Well, he's playing Exard.
Oh, okay. I'm enjoying Exard. I'm still not sure which character I want to main, though. Well, you... Vismund, you were involved in the creation of this hack. You have no business dying. Your derangement spawned half of this hack. You have no right to die in it. Oh, whatever. Raise your hand. Pork ran off for a minute.
MetroidMST, stop recording. MetroidMST started recording.
It's all part of the same video for me.
Serious question, though. What should I MP4. MST, MST, can you get stuff out of a bot? Because I might just highlight like, this broadcast on Twitch.
Is there a download for Twitch bots?
Yes.
Then yeah, I can do it. I'm not cool.
Yes.
Yeah, there's like a huge chunk of the bottom of the pyramid pre-mapped when you first go in there.
That's not my fault.
Under the bus. Oh, jeez. No listening to Vismund. All right, raise your hand if you're not ready. Oh, get over it. Oh, wow. No wall jumping. Missiles. Missile.
Missile.
Missiles. Learn to English. Close enough. Oh, friggin'. It's the cut-off palm tree. Energy tank. Vismund made everything left of the ship. Safety save. You also have charge beam. I think it's up first. No, but you can super missile it. No, screw you, MST! I'm definitely going the wrong way, crap.
Alright, saving the ship.
That is a very good idea.
I might have should have done. I'm not even gonna get plasma. It's not worth it. Well, it might be worth it if I could get this stupid thing to show up. Plasma used to be worth it. It's only worth it for the sake. Nah, that was pretty easy to control.
Alright, let's see, where am I? Yeah, MST is responsible for the pyramid. Probably. Nope, wrong way. That is an Excel charge, I think.
What is that thing? Give me this thing now, please. Hat, like me. I jumped. I did not actually need to do that. I jumped. Did you? With this small window, it's hard to tell what colors the things are.
Oh, I need to go back. There we go, energy tank.
Oh, crap, John. Oh,
Alright, convenient save is convenient. Hi, Super Shy Guy. I hate you so much. Suck missiles and die. Because I remember when I was playing through it in on my live stream. Oh, would you friggin' die already? Crap. I'm out of missiles. Die, die! Okay, got it. Supers acquired. Apparently. Save. I am not looking forward to the ghost. I know, it's not a big deal. Nope. Crap. Why the hell do the boulders do so friggin' much damage? Oh, jeez. Double jump for that. Crap. And I'm about to die. What the? When were bullet bills in this hack? This is just an Excel charge, isn't it? Oh, energy tank. Okay, cool. 3 energy tanks. Oh, did you just encounter the super shy guy?
No, super door.
Oh. Okay. Except I didn't, because I knew where I was.
Yeah, because you've already played.
Well, true.
No, you're not to go there. Your first time.
My first time I went there, yes. You need to go to Kenta, you need to go to the lower left. Lower left! Deal with it! You don't want the old man to be the winner. And I almost died to the shack tool. The roundabout guy. You said that was a shack tool. All right. Let's down here. Yeah, we're not doing that. I mean, I'll try for plasma, but that's about as far as I'm going. Because it's designed to confuse and dismay you. Oh, by the way, don't forget, you can't bomb jump. Well, I'm finding missiles all over the place. Where the hell am I? Alright. Should be pretty close to the Infinite Corridor. Screw it. We're not going for plasma, we're just going straight to the ghost. You know what? I don't feel like backtracking to try and find it, so shut it. Quiet. Hi, Ghost. Oh yeah, I forgot you changed his pattern. Come on, open up. Come on. Oh, crap. All right, Ghost is dead. What? No! Deal with it! Get grapple.
Of course you have to get grapple. It's
Suck it, son. That's the way to plasma. Grapple acquired. I'm actually locked out of getting plasma because I killed Fantoon. No, I didn't feel like trying to find the infinite quarter before, and I was on my way to Fantoon anyway, so screw it. Yay, now I get to go to the worst room in the game.
Which one?
All of them. Alright, four energy tanks. Oh no, five. Okay. The crumble jump room isn't even anywhere near the pyramid. It's on the complete opposite side of the map. It has the same tile set, but it's not even attached to the main pyramid. What? Oh yeah, I forgot. Shy Guys have really weird properties on one tile gaps. They do not know how to fall down small pits.
They don't have... Are they soaks? Is that what they are?
Nope.
Are they actually custom enemies?
Yep. Yep. Oh god, tornadoes. That's not even a joke. They are 100% custom.
Alright, where am I? I need to go up. I can't go that way. Crap. Alright, down here. Oh, the snake room. God damn it. Stupid lag. Wow, I actually made that jump? Interesting. What the hell's up here? Where the hell am I? Apparently. Because you're not a critical health. They spawn infinitely, and MST hates you. Suspiciously convenient save station is suspiciously convenient for a reason. There's a very good reason, because you're probably about to fight a shy guy that shoots super missiles. No! If you have yet to fight Fantoon, you can get plasma. Plantoon. What have I done? Fantoon with Spore Spawn Sprite. Not falling for the trap. Yes. Well, actually, no, I already fell for the trap because I'm playing this. It's Tetris! Oh, I forgot these things respawn too! We didn't have time to call it.
Have you been looping this one? No, just for like 5 minutes.
File.
Grapple segment.
This guy looks like a bastard, seriously. Yes. Get ultimate warrior shotgun.
Alright, heading to double jump. How do I shot web? Double jump acquired. What? No, I did not. I do not have... I already have grapple, so I'm not getting plasma. Oh, shit. Go to the next room, Kenta. No, better yet. Listen to Vismund. Just start backtracking. No, just start backtracking. You're at a dead end. Excel charge acquired. Well, I'm also pretty sure I played it more recently than you have. And? Well, Fantool's in So Little Items. Isn't he? Probably not. You're probably in the Phanto Snake room?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. Not falling for that trap, MST.
Based on bad games.
Oh god, this room. Ah, damn it. Okay. Whew. Stupid whirlwind bug things. No, God, freaking hate this stupid room. Goddamn platform enemies. This is probably going to be your time to catch up to me. Because there's a room shortly after getting double jump where you have to jump across a series of platform enemies and you are going to fall through them. What else is new? There is no continuity between rooms in this hack.
No, that's not what I'm talking about at all. I'm talking about the fact that I died in the map reset because of the... You don't understand what Paris does.
It is
for Paris. That's literally an excuse.
That is... Because it is greatly pleasurable. It slightly increases the speed that you charge at. Where are you? You're already at, Bootoon? Yeah. I... I just have one more room to go through, and then I'm pretty much smooth sailing for the rest of the hack. Made it. Oh, where's the there's the save. All right, on to Bootwoon. Going into Bootoon with only 700 or 7 E tanks is. Super Shy Guy is a boss. Whatever, that super's not worth it. Hi, Bootwoon. Hi, lag. Friggin' Bootwoon, would you die already? There we go. Bootwoon's dead. Alright, inverted pyramid go. Boo save! Alright, avoided the trap. Oh, right, I forgot about that. Damn it! We'll get the final E tank. Sure. I thought you disabled the ability to Doppel Fantoon.
No. We don't disable anything.
Except wall jumping.
The only thing you could do is, like, try to turn out of the room.
Alright. Let's try this again. Bring a grapple bullshit. Made it through the grapple room. Oh, this is the respawning boo room. Shit. And we're out, murdering all the Shy Guys. I caught it because I actually explored the area before I found Fantoon. Alright. There you are. Alright, killing all you little bastards. And out of here. Let's blow this place. Done. You would have lost me if I didn't keep falling in that stupid room with the enemy platforms. They're there to confuse and dismay you. Alright, clear time 0031. What'd you do, Drevin?
Yes.
No, that'd do it. There's only one thing that beats the sun, and that's the sun killer missile. Which you get for killing the psycho shy guy. Alright, final percentage, 51.0. Alright, ending my stream.